Everybody recording?
Yes.
Hey, we're back! Ready to die, I think, guys. Again. Okay, so it's been, what, a week? More than a week for us?
Forever.
So yep. I've just gone ahead and made new stuff. We have written off the stuff down in that pit as gone. So we're going to head back that way. I think it... Oh, guys, look. I made these chests all around here. I forgot to tell you guys.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, who put these here?
And I put these here. I haven't finished filling them out because I honestly, I got bored. But my attention span does not last that long. But so we should have gear so when we die and if we come back here running back in, I was thinking we could grab a quick set of gear and go. But
yeah.
I think this teleporter is the one we should go to.
Yes.
Yep. Yes.
Two or one?
Two.
Okay, yeah, I'm at two.
Yep.
All right, yeah, so we head up the stairs. No, we don't head up the stairs.
We head down the stairs, and it should be straight ahead.
Yep.
Keep our fingers crossed. No more dying.
I don't have fingers.
keep your block hands. Oh, good.
Oh, God.
The first thing we hear is creepers.
Mobs everywhere. Oh, my God. Why, skeleton? I guess we're reloading the area for the first time in a while.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Creeper down.
Oh,
all right.
I'm over here, like, sneezing. And I like, look away, like, move my face as far as I can from my microphone. And I look up, and my mouth, I'm just, like, jerking my mouse everywhere.
Oh, creeper right behind you there.
It feels really dark around here.
Well, there were tons of creeper explosions and everything. So we were in the castle, right? We were progressing through that.
Yeah, we were progressing through that. Let's head back in there. Remember, Trick and I fell down that miserable hole?
Yes, I remember that.
And
wait, did you ever check this tree?
No. That big tree right there?
Yeah, I just got a bunch of arrows and stuff.
Well, that's a nice looking tree. Oh, I need arrows, by the way. I forgot to grab some. I grabbed a bow.
What are you talking about, girlfriend? I am the marksman here.
You may be the marksman, but I still need arrows.
All right.
Okay, well, I don't have any either, so I'll share my 33 with you.
Oh, that's all you found was 33?
I've got about 30.
Can't ye be satisfieth?
No, I'll never be satisfied. Oh my God, there's so many spawners behind this thing.
Okay, so I've been learning better strategies. We gotta refrain from loading multiple chunks and work on loading one chunk, lighting it up as much as possible, then progressing through. And I'm gonna do my best. I'm gonna do my very darndest to stay close to you guys.
I'm trying to run around back to the front. I'm bringing a horde with me.
Okay.
Great. So, thanks for listening to the research.
So we're already in separate chunks.
He never
sighted
anyone. No, you do realize it's like 144 chunks are loaded around where you're standing.
Yeah.
No matter what. So.
Okay, I should reframe that. Reframe what I was saying. We should. It's a distance between us and spawners. If we're loading, if we're in a certain distance away from spawners, they'll start forming. So we want to stay.
Yeah.
A good distance together.
Can I help some tricks? Can I have some help?
Huh?
Yeah. Can I have some help?
I have no idea where you are.
We're outside the front door. We're getting ready to come inside.
Okay, all right, I'm coming back.
I don't actually have a bow, so there's...
I've got an extra bow. Do you need that?
Wow, thanks, guys.
Here you go. Do you want
I consolidated when we were before we started here, and I was like, I don't have anything.
Trick, there you go. You need a bow?
Whew, I'm coming back.
There you go.
Okay, so we're heading back upstairs, right? We're going to... Yeah, we need to go upstairs.
All right, charge forward.
You guys coming?
Yeah, I'm eating my melons. They're healthy. They give me strength.
Playing with my melons.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa.
All right, we got to check the wall.
Did you guys go left or right?
We went up the stairs.
Let's see.
We went to where we kept dying the other day. I don't have a pickaxe.
I'm with
forgot
you.
To...
Okay, never mind. I'm coming up. Sorry, I
forgot
those
to bring a pickaxe.
I got it.
I think
there's a spawner inside of there.
I have a broken pickaxe.
You only have one?
Yeah, and it's about to break.
Here.
If you want, I can give you mine. Here you go.
No,
it's almost about to break.
Here, there's a good one.
Oh, there's one.
Ding-a-lings.
Okay. So, yeah, we were over here before.
This is,
this is...
Health potions.
Okay, we need to head... this way.
All right.
with you.
Yeah.
And we need to go to the right. There's the trap that...
This is the trap. Now, will it activate again if we walk out? I think it will. Do we need to go down there?
Let's not risk it.
No.
Let's say...
Here, follow me, please.
Right. Yeah, I'm behind you.
Yep. I bet there's something under the chairs.
And the pillars, maybe. That's a creeper.
Light it all up.
There's a ton of stuff in those,
Oh, I hear a lot of stuff.
Oh, chests. Wow. Yeah, there is. I'm just going to grab all of it.
All right. I'm just
Yep, sorry.
No, that's fine. I just wanted to help kind of get rid of some of these things.
Yeah.
Any spawners all right,
well, this is clear. No.
Yep, I don't think
I hear things, though.
I think they're above us. Yeah. There's, like, three or four levels to this. We have to go down this hallway. Oh, let's clear this room.
Don't forget to look behind the paintings. Sometimes they're over there, kind of hidden.
I found some stuff here.
I probably should. Well, that.
All right, let's. Well, I'm gonna just block rooms off when we finish.
Yeah. I love that idea.
Yeah.
There.
Oh, sorry.
The other way.
So now, Trick, you made it through this thing. There was nothing over there.
There
besides
was nothing
that chest.
Over there except that chest.
Okay.
Yeah. So we have to go this way and then take a left across the broken glass here.
All right. Now, this actually brings us right back to the room we were previously at, so...
I was actually...
We gotta go... No, I was never over here.
Oh, yeah, we were, just for a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going upstairs. I'm just continuing up.
Yeah, I'm assuming since there's... Oh, I want to put these
spider.
Books in. I want to put these books in this ender chest.
Ender chest? Okay. Guys, if you don't have room in yours, just let me know.
Hold on,
I just crashed.
Creeper spawners over here, guys.
You just
outside,
crashed.
Right? No, I'm good. Okay. I'm sprinting outside.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, light that area up. There we go.
Here, I'll kill the skeleton, you just mine the thing.
Okay.
Yeah, I got the spawners.
Yep.
Nelson, behind you! Nelson!
Wow, did not do a single bit of damage. Alright.
Ow, what the heck?
Oh god, this is gonna kill me!
There we go. Alright, hold on, I got something for you. Here we go.
I have a heart and a half.
Here, hold on.
Zombies dropping off the top here, boys.
Okay, how's that help? Did it do anything?
Skeletons spawning still.
Alright, just instant.
Yeah, we got zombies up top. We got all kinds of stuff.
Everything's jumping from up top. We have to just keep moving around.
Yep.
We can't stay here.
We have to find a way up.
Oh, shit.
Keep going left. Keep going left. Yeah, you're going the correct way.
I'm coming. Yeah, this stuff is behind us.
I'm jittering. There's a chest here. It looks like somebody else looked in
Empty.
It. Empty. We could just pillar up.
We gotta clear the other.
We need to go the other way.
Yeah, let's go down to the left here.
Down
Where
to the left.
Coming.
Or straight through here.
I think that's.
This goes down.
Yeah. We need to go back up to the top here and when we're facing that way, make a right.
Okay.
Okay.
I hear things.
Oh, I do too.
There's creeper on Nelson.
Yep.
And a zombie.
Oh crap! No! Shit!
Just. Don't use the bow.
Okay, yeah, here, I found the way. Careful, things are going to be dropping on top of us, I'm sure.
That's why you gotta keep moving.
Let's use these creepers to our advantage. I'm about gone. Trick.
I got an extra potion, right?
I'm gonna need help, Trick.
Hold on, coming.
Oh, little zombie guy.
Yeah.
This is not good. Thank you.
Whoa. Come on, guys, where are you? Over here, kitchen.
I have a heart and a half.
I know, I'm trying to give you this instant health. Here we go. I hope that helped. I hope that managed to get you. Alright, I'm just going to go around light stuff up. Even though stuff... Oh, shit.
Okay, we got a fire resistance potion in here, by the way.
This is bad.
Probably to be important.
What is hitting me? Stop, please. I died.
Alright.
Oh, I'm accessing a... What's going on?
No. Okay, this is a bad idea. Not going by myself. No. Alright, picking a bunch of stuff up. Oh, crap. This is not good. No, heart. Just a heart. Crap. Running. I picked up a bunch of stuff. I'm assuming someone died. I didn't check.
Yeah,
it was true.
Hold it out.
I gotta retreat.
Yeah, I'm right over here. I'm out of this. Oh shit.
I'm bringing stuff with me, maybe.
Where the hell am I?
Oh, God.
Oh, I'm like nowhere.
Bob and weave. Bob and weave. Bob and weave.
Oh, man. I have no idea how far. I don't think I'm in that spot.
I have Nelson's book, it looks like.
Oh, that's good. As long as the book survives. That's good. It's a pretty
good
book.
What do I want here? I'm trying to dump some of this stuff out of my inventory. We don't need quartz. I don't think I need that wood. I do need to eat. Where are my chips? There's that. Okay.
Alright, coming back to Little Empire.
I have stuff. I can fight. I probably was just activating spawners the entire time I was sitting there, and I was. Of course. Okay, I'm looking for stuff. People's stuff.
I'm coming up the stairs to the like original place. So I'm on the second level. I'm below you.
Alright, I have... I'm already getting wrecked.
Hide in safe place.
I'm
trying to remember the way back.
Alright, I'm almost back. Just trying to... I'm out of hunger, so... Slowly getting there.
Okay.
I'm putting stuff in this chest. I don't think it's yours, Trick.
Okay.
I grabbed some of your stuff, though. So you might have some. You might have grabbed some of
whatever
this
mixture
well.
Of stuff, it's fine.
Yep.
I mean, I put quite a bit of stuff in that chest right there.
Okay, I found a bunch more crap. I think this is all Nelson's.
Yeah, yours was in that other, mob infested place.
Okay, so...
I'm gonna drop off a bunch of Nelson's stuff, see if
there's
any
of my
stuff.
Oh, there's a chest right here, too, yeah.
I led all the creepers and everything away from your stuff, so nothing should have blown up. In fact, they didn't blow up in that area. They blew up closer to me.
Spiders have, like, knockback or something.
Alright, protection.
I am running here. I'm trying to get to where I think you died, Drake.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the golden one, I don't know, I think that may have been yours, Trick. Not sure.
I'm gonna help him find the rest of my stuff first.
Okay.
I'm going that long hallway where the couple spawners were.
Yep.
I think I see your stuff here.
My dirt.
Oh yeah, I got all kinds of stuff here.
Okay, I'm there's a skeleton with an enchanted bow behind you.
Okay, let's try to clear this area really fast.
Yeah, I got a bunch of torches again.
We really need to enchant some pickaxes.
Yeah, I know. Here's this. Dang. Okay, is there a chest in here I can put stuff in?
I've got the coal drill, which has been getting rid of pretty quick.
Well, yeah, but I mean, we can always use more. Here's some cake. Eat it. Okay, where? I still hear stuff. I guess it's above us.
There's a creeper, like, a ways away behind us.
No, I think I might just...
I hear something close. Oh.
Alright, let's,
Yeah, I need to give you your stuff.
Yeah, let's go back down and grab Nelson real quick.
Okay.
Alright, well, I'm actually up.
Okay, well, wherever you're at.
Alright,
we gotta stay away from these edges. Because there's so much stuff. There's a little guy in there. I'm running all the way back here. I feel like it's a little bit...
Yeah,
scary.
There's a little guy chasing me.
Alright, Trick, I'm
oh,
right
God,
where
Nelson
you were.
Made staircase going up there.
Yep.
There's
what are you doing up there?
I'm not up
That's
there.
That's not smart, dude.
I'm not up there. I'm down.
There's,
but now all the mobs are walking right down the staircase.
No, they're gonna fall down anyway. Figured mice will go up.
No, some of them won't
crack
down.
I have to run.
Here, I can go.
Why did we even bother going up there?
I don't know. Maybe it's got the wool. Who knows?
Well, maybe it does, but we still don't even have all of our stuff.
All right. Well, here, whatever stuff I can.
I can't even like unload my stuff now. I do have. I'm just being onslaughted.
Okay, everything that's in there is like.
Okay, I'm heading down to that.
I'm missing some pretty legitimate weaponry.
I think I have it. Okay. I'm just. I got so much stuff on me, guys.
Alright.
Like,
here, you go unload, I'll protect.
Some 20 zombies walk right down that staircase.
Hold on. Trick, watch out. Alright, I blocked the area.
Did you have an Archangel's blade?
Yeah, it's like a really powerful gold blade.
No, it's an iron blade.
Regular iron sword.
Yeah.
I had an iron sword with that ferocious one is mine, I think.
Did you?
I think that one is mine. I had one iron blade, one gold blade.
Well, let's just make sure everybody has something here.
Yep. Yep.
May have lost some things here.
Hey, boys, there's still fucking zombies just floating out of the ceiling here.
I know. Did we block everything off?
No,
we only put one block. We got things that can go underneath,
watch
too.
Or... hold on. Coming out. See, they were kind of falling down anyway. I didn't think they'd use the stairs since there was that wall there. I didn't think they could
side jump.
You still didn't
block anything off, did you?
I blocked, here we go. There we go.
Wow.
Block that window off.
Okay.
That's his gold sword. Mine was like sharpness 5 or something crazy.
Yeah, I had an iron sword with smite too. Oh wait,
there's
no. The pest control is mine. Here we go. And smite 2. That's all right. I lost a bunch of arrows, but I'm not. Really
well,
about that.
No. Here, there's a half stack of arrows. Remember that stuff stacks my stuff when I get it.
All right.
So it's easy for me to. Here's 5 torches if somebody wants 5 torches for some reason. Here's an extra bow.
I just grabbed a bow.
Fine, I had a full one in there.
Oh.
I got an extra pickaxe on me now.
I'll definitely take that one since I lost the... oh, no, I do have the other one.
Okay, so I think I'm good.
I think I'm good, yeah.
Yeah, I mean,
I've got another axe. I would grab that dwarven hand axe out of there. I would grab any weapons that might be useful.
Yeah.
And food, because we'll probably never come back here.
Hope we never come back here.
So if you guys aren't going to take those arrows, I'm going to take those arrows.
Go ahead and grab them.
Go ahead.
And I'm going to take that chest piece, because I have a crappy leather one. That leather will be good to own. Okay, let's head...
let's not use his fucking staircase.
No, I mean,
hey, it's a good distraction. Now they can focus on that. I can just nerd pull right up.
Why are these things here?
There's probably spawners just maybe under.
There we go.
Alright.
Yeah, I don't know. We're totally derping around here.
Alright,
okay,
let's
fuck this fucking staircase. Pardon my French, but this really is the most ludicrous thing I've ever seen.
I was gonna go.
Well, they'll drop down a 2-block drop.
There's skeleton.
Without hesitation.
Good little midget guys. We gotta move. Let's move.
Yep.
Let's go the way we're intended to go.
Yeah.
Yeah. They're still coming here.
Just run.
Alright, you guys behind me?
Right. Yeah, that room has stuff in it. I don't know. This is the way we have to go, though.
Yep. Oh, yeah, I can see a little pathway that goes up.
You guys are kind of getting a little ahead of me here, and
I'm back where we picked up all my stuff.
Okay,
all
right,
I'm
well,
blocking
I'm just, like,
off
all kinds of stuff.
I'm going to block off, like, whatever areas we end up going through so we don't have anything behind us. All right, so this area's done.
I'm going to grab these anvils really fast. Okay, so where are you guys?
Lighten stuff up.
Hey, I'm right here. I need your help.
Oh shit!
Yeah, I'm wanting to help.
I'm gonna push this creeper spawner.
Ah crap! Ow! That hurts so much. Ow!
I'm gonna clear it. Let's clear down here first. There's
yeah
dwarven guy.
There's some stuff falling down from us.
All right, I'm gonna torch in. Oh, creeper!
Can you?
Okay. Just push.
Something's really suspicious about that little table there. There's protection 3 book, a nice helmet, and some arrows in here.
Oh, a zombie behind?
Yep.
Those books look suspicious. Suspicious books,
everything,
you know.
Looks suspicious.
Can you start digging the pillars, please, Nelson?
Yeah. Or.
Kind of trying to help protect you guys as well.
Oh god!
Okay, lag.
You did it.
Emerald. Are records valuable?
No, I mean, they're fun.
Okay, well, there's records in there. I'm not picking them up.
Alright.
Alright, there's stairs back this way if we keep looping around here.
Yeah.
And I destroyed one of the spawners over there that had a bunch of little baby suckers come down. Alright.
Hey, boy.
Nice. Yeah. We've kind of already been here. Oh god! Oh god!
No. Watch out.
I've got a guy mad at me.
Oh crap. Ah! Oh, this is bad.
Oh,
this is bad.
So much.
This is bad. Oh crap. Everywhere I go, it's death.
The skeleton.
Oh, I'm down! I just got knocked off the roof.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh wow, I just...
That happened. Some of your stuff is raining down on me.
I know. All right. Thankfully, I put my small point.
I gotta head back to the front door, I guess, because they just like literally just knocked me right off the building.
All right. Thankfully, yeah, my stuff. Kind of, I know where my stuff fell, so and it's relatively close to me. I have that spawn point right over by my room. Or that first room before
Get
you
away.
Go to the Nexus. I would use that as a spawn point.
I gotta find the front of this thing.
Oh, you fell off. You didn't die then.
Yeah, okay. No, I just got shot by a knockback bow. And, right. Oh, there you are.
Yeah.
You got
so
all
should
kinds.
I,
if
should
you can't...
I make a little cheaty staircase over to the
oh,
thing
yeah.
right above me?
Oh, yeah.
I have no idea where my stuff, like, oh, crap.
Because you know, like, the... There's another one of those pathways that I believe is to the, like, a teleporter or something.
Okay, well.
I'm gonna just jump up there.
Let's see, so where did my stuff kind of rain down exactly?
I don't, I gotta figure out
what
was.
Never mind, that was bad. There's fucking skeleton spawner up there. Just chilling. Because
I see somebody's
cheat.
Name. I see your name.
It's
I'm
me.
Like directly below you.
Alright, I'm going... up the stairs, going to try to retrace where I just fell. Hopefully I can find it.
Trying to figure out how we got out of here. Okay, that's somewhat helpful.
Well, somebody build a little blockade. Go towards the blockade.
Okay, I'm on that second floor again. There's a ton
okay.
of zombies up here.
I'm, like, on the other side of you.
I see you. I'm behind you. Oh god, there's creepers just gonna fall down on our heads, dude.
I know, we gotta get inside.
Oh, I hear everything everywhere. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Just get the hell out of me. No. Get away from me. Suck.
Did we go on here? Whoa. Okay. Did we go up these stairs? Is that what we did?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, there's that Enderman that does not like me. Okay, I think I found your stuff, Nelson.
Oh, great.
Kind of. I just blew up your stuff, Nelson.
That's good.
Oh, yeah, your stuff's like... Oh, God, your stuff. Oh, gosh. This is not going to be easy. Your stuff's all over
tree.
These trees next
yeah.
to.
Yeah, I know. Oh, thank God there's a cake on the table. That helps.
Okay, so can people get to me? People can get to me.
I'm working my way over there. Holy hell. Alright.
Oh!
Oh, I just saw the book blow up in front of my eyes.
I'm sorry.
That's alright. Oh, shit. Wait.
Yeah, I mean, I got some stuff, but it's gonna take a bit to... We gotta find a good spot to sort stuff out here.
Alright, I'm just trying to get out of here now at this point. So, my stuff's a lost cause.
Ow! I'm almost gone.
Yep.
See you guys.
Yeah.
Later.
I'm running. Kind of. I got some stuff. I got.
I'm back on the ground again. I didn't have a choice.
Oh no! Wow! I just.
That was tough. Trick, are you still alive?
Yeah, I'm.
Just focused.
Yeah, give me a second.
Or irritated.
Both.
Or both.
Yep. Alright.
How much of that irritation is directed towards your teammates?
96.5%.
Okay. So what can at least one of those teammates do? And I'm talking about myself because I don't trust Nelson one bit.
So I'm up on that little bridge that I thought would be cool to
color
up to.
Yeah.
And there's like a chest up here, but it is probably trapped as fuck. So
okay.
I'm going to secure this room and then see what this is all about.
All right, I'm going to head toward you right now. And Nelson, I don't know what to do about you.
Yeah.
I really don't
know what to do.
Okay, so it's not trapped. Oh, there's like this is cool. There are 12 stacks of coal in this chest.
Okay.
Wow.
Which really doesn't help us at all.
No. Okay, I thought I knew where you were at.
I'm on like the fourth floor of this beast.
Are you still on the building, or like, cause I see this other like little tower walkway thing.
You see the walkway over to like the wall?
That's yeah. Where I am. Are you in the wall over there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
And I found an iron shovel and iron pick.
Talking about that walkway that just kind of goes right off the building.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, I see your tower.
Mm-hmm.
Here, I'm gonna come visit you.
Okay, this is kind of like a little safe area. I don't think there's any spawners or anything in
this
here.
This way we can regroup a little bit, you and I at least. Yep. Nelson is just like
I got my stuff.
Oh, wow!
I got some of my stuff.
Cool, right?
Yeah, this is like, I wish
and
I
they
was...
were...
What is... Are those
that's all my...
Good?
That's just junk. Everything like, in this
I don't have boots.
And put boots on.
All right,
I don't have boots either. I don't think there were boots in there.
I see red little boots. Little booties.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Yep, they're mine now.
That was what those evil little midgets dropped.
Yeah, and then this chest here was something?
That was... Oh, it was trapped! I'm just kidding. Yeah, that was...
It's a horrible joke.
Yeah, I know.
A ton of coal and an iron pick.
Okay.
Iron shovel.
I'm just throwing stuff in here. Do you have room for one piece of coal? Like, do you have a stack of coal in you that's, like, not all the way full?
No.
Okay.
Just chuck it.
I know, it's like, that's the worst thing. I got this one little piece of coal that needs a home.
I can't
okay,
give
I'm
it a home
going to I'm gonna YOLO this real quick again. So I've had pretty good luck doing that.
Nelson, where are you at now?
Trying to find that stairwell up. Just currently looking for it. I think I found it. Yep.
What are these?
I hear stuff.
Two wooden pillars. Do you think?
Some bitch,
maybe
on.
Just pretend.
Ow, why am I
me.
Dying? Fuck it. Hey.
No.
You're like lagging really bad too. Like, your voice.
Yeah, I can hear. I know. I can.
You can hear. That's like real life.
No, I can. I can tell because all this shit is coming after me. Oh, shit.
Guys.
I don't know why that. I just did that.
Huh?
Why do we stop?
You guys suck. I killed a witch, boys.
All right.
God.
Let me eat here. Why am? What's shooting me? I'm taking damage.
Nelson?
Oh my god. sorry.
Oh,
intense.
There's skeletons down below. I think. Oh. Okay. Let's. I'm full health, full hunger. Let's rush.
All
right. I don't know what. Okay,
we have to rush right, and there's like a huge open area.
All right. I've got a little bit of room to breathe right now.
Okay. I'm lighting.
This is bad. This is really terrible.
I'm just lighting.
Samsies.
I'm just nerf pulling up.
You get away from me. You just
I can not right click.
Oh, I feel like sometimes I feel like I can't run when I am running. Do you ever have that issue?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Like I know I'm probably moving at running speed.
Oh, I keep forgetting you could actually hold down left control and that will actually help you sprint.
I don't like it. I need to remap it.
Three golden apples. I can't pick anything up.
Alright, I can... Oh, I see you guys! Hey! I'm over here.
I'm running out of torches.
Oh, I got some dirt. I might have torches. I've got a lot of, like, little...
Okay, back up.
Alright.
I, like, knocked back 37 on this thing.
Okay, and here, I'm gonna put torches in this chest over here for you.
Okay, there's things on the roof of this... There's, like, 17 zombie spawners on the roof of this place.
I don't know if you guys can see me.
But... there's stuff in there for you. I see your name tag just floating around. I don't really know what you're doing.
I'm just trying to get over you guys.
Oh, hang on. What is this? This is the wool, guys.
Oh, thank God. Get it. Let's run.
I'm trying to get on top of this,
Yes, purple wool. Magenta wool. I got all three. I shouldn't have all three. I need to give them to somebody.
Just jump off the building. Kill yourself. It's for pus.
There's another guys. There's another cage thing on top of here.
Yeah, yeah. Well, there's
it
multiple
might be
in
the next
this
place.
Area.
Might be in the next place.
Where is somebody I can give this to?
I'm on the killing thing.
All right, I'm up here with you guys. I want to give it to Mig.
Give it to Nelson. He can run.
Yeah, I'll run. I'll get back right away.
Okay, I'm on the roof.
We need to.
Alright, I've got whatever's in there.
Okay, there is a spawner on that thing.
Try helping out. Oh.
I don't know what this actually is.
I don't know.
Oh, I just got an iron ingot.
That's okay, we're in a little bit better of a place here. Okay. Nelson.
Yep.
Come here, break that wool, put that in your inventory.
Alright, I'm gonna run back right now.
There's a baby zombie.
Yep, I'm running back.
What was in that chest?
Up top there?
Yeah.
Oh, over here there's like potion of swiftness or something.
But I mean, what was in this cage?
Two zombie spawners.
That was it?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's another part over here.
I gotta eat, desperately, gotta eat.
Alright, I'm running back. I'm just gonna go ahead and put the wool in the first ender chest I see.
Yeah, don't put it in the monument. Yeah, we want to do that on the camera. Oh, hey, guys.
Yep.
We need to start the next episode. So, yeah, we managed to get a wool in an episode, guys. That's great.
Finally. Woo.
Finally. Anyway, we will see you in the next episode.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.